Council approval.
2 years ago, the City Council rejected the department's request to buy a boat with donations. But now, one is taking first responders right to the scene of a rescue call.
KATV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry rode along with Omaha firefighters to get a first look at the new boat. She is live at Lewis and Clark Landing.
And Brady, this is the area where that man tipped his canoe today, leading to that water rescue call. Omaha Fire Department was ready. The boat was on the ramp, ready to get in the water when that call was canceled. The man made it to shore. Without the boat, Omaha firefighters tell me right here, this is about as far as they could go.
Within 5 minutes of a rescue call, this boat will be out on the water.
Well, that might make the difference of, somebody floating on downstream before any type of rescue boat gets there.
Scott Alf runs OFD's water rescue program. He tells me crews have always been trained in water rescue, but until now, rarely did they put their skills to work.
Basically, if we were not to have the access to this boat, we stand on the shore and throw bags and stuff like that.
And it's been a deadly summer in Nebraska and Iowa waterways. Rescue crews fear it's only the beginning.
It's been pretty busy. A lot of people are staying home nowadays. They're not out traveling, due to the economy. So they're taking advantage of their local waterways and spending more time on the water.
Because the boat is a gift, City Attorney Paul Kratz tells me the fire department does not have to go through City Council to get approval. As far as costs, Alf tells me all repairs after the 2-year warranty will be done in-house. And after that, private donations are in place. As far as fuel, Alf estimates about $100 a year.
The department won't staff the boat on a daily basis. Instead, if there's a river or a lake rescue they need to go out on, they'll take staff on duty and send them out in the boat.
Without extra training, extra funds, or overtime, the fire department says this boat is one of the best tools it has.
It's a well-needed equipment that the firefighters do need to do their job safely and make a difference on the waterways here in Omaha and the surrounding areas.
First Responders Critical Needs Foundation donated the boat, and to give you an idea of how many calls the Omaha Fire Department gets for water rescue, in the last year and a half they had 29, and for several months, as you remember, the Missouri River was closed. Now from here on out, Fire Department says they won't stop at the shore. Reporting live, Melissa Fry, KETV, News Watch 7.